Alright. What was I doing again? Damn it, I'm so absent-minded now. Oh. It's literally completely like that. How high are we? So, this place is not necessary. Oh, by the way, I saw someone do something. Now I want to try it. I shot the one-shot place duo do this. Now I want to see. I didn't know you could do this. Wrong place. Chair. Geronimo! Oh dear, did you see that? The no combat symbol just went away. Alright. Whoa, what? Matt Tongue Alberich. Will you let me bow back? I think not. I can't move! I cannot move! I can't move and I cannot see! What was that nonsense? That was... I guess one of those people that never run out of energy. Stop that. Hitbox. Yeah, you're all out. What? What is nonsense? Such nonsense. I need to get spells because I'm going to spam them back, see how they like it. Spawn in. Hyper armor is doing me in. What? horse shit. That it's the hyper armor. You're one of those people. What? He can hit you while in iframes. Taunter's tongue. No. Is there a shield? No. What was that then? Yeah, no need for that. That was so nonsense. Like, he does so much damage, and he gets some of his moves get hyper armor, so if he can do one combo and just instantly kill me, great. Pata. The cipher Pata. If I recall, Pata should be a weapon. That's a fist weapon? Whoops. Oh yeah, I forgot, it's one of these things. Yeah, it's the Indian wrist blade. Yeah, there's no way I'm getting hit that much faith. Cannonballs? Pissed me off. So that's it.
Oh, hello there. What can I do for you?
Got anything to sell me? Nope.
I understand. understand you've been speaking to Nefeli.
Yes.
She's my daughter.
Adopted.
I took her in when she lost the guidance of grace. Though a mere axe-wielding barbarian, her youthful credulity suited my purposes. So I put her to work. Do not hesitate to employ her. Should her services benefit you? Despite her looks, she is more than capable in the press of battle.
So, she's a summon then. Very well. I shall keep that in mind. Anything new?
It's about time I headed off. I'll see you again, warrior, should the fates deign it.
Very well. I look forward to seeing you in the field of battle.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning?
And checking in to see how you're doing. I have to find a place to get these grave glutworm things. All right. I think that may be it. Well, I was going boss hunting last I was here, making sure I had everything. What is this? Something over there. According to this, I'm actually missing a bonfire over here. Let's check it out. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to also meet Wolfman. So overall, I'm glad I got this game. This is really just a big adventure. If I had to make one complaint, it's that these boss designs have been ranging from mediocre to poor. But aside from the bosses, everything else has been great. Southeast. I love the changes to the combat. I love how things are more accessible. I love the weapon designs. I love the enemy designs. Oh yeah, that reminds me. I should pay Patches a visit when I get the chance. Bats. The Wolfman is supposed to be near some ruins surrounded by bears. There are some bears. I see no ruins though, or am I missing something? Or is this it? Nope, that's just a merchant. Where's the Wolfman? Are those the ruins? I think so. I hear howling and I see ruins. Oh, bloody hell. Alright, and I'm supposed to go talk to a merchant about how to get him down. Southeast. Yeah, I'm glad I got this game. Like, initially I was going to skip it thinking, it's like, eh, what could they possibly do? What could possibly make it so special? Well, we got to see it firsthand. Have I spoken to you? I might have. Yeah. I've spoken to her. Alright, my cables are getting tangled. Follow the path. Oh! Wait a minute. There's a bonfire there? If you say so. Stupid monkey. Oh, I remember this place. If there is a bonbon here, it makes sense why I never found it. There it is. You know, maybe I'm ready to take a proper look. How many times this hits the target? This would be good for bleed damage. I hear Pumpkin Man coming back. Burn. Oh. Ow. I don't know the dodge timings. That'll... Whoa, he died? I'm surprised about that. Alright. Lucy, I'm home. What is that? Ah! I forgot. Ah. Little cretins throw firebombs at you. Annoying. Let's work top down. Oh, that was close. I'm not certain, but I think that's an explosive barrel. Oh, great. Give me a second. I don't know if he throws fireballs or not. Whoa! That rat is interfering! Hold on. Stinking rat! Stupid pest! Ash of War, Bloody Slash. Oh, is this it? That. I hear something. How do you like it? Alright, Bloody Slash, where is it? Grants affinities. All swords, colossal weapons accepted. But that doesn't explain what it does. Alright, let me clear out this place since I literally just ran through it in terror last time I was here. Have I actually been to the back room? How'd you not detonate? Alright, it appears that I have. Oh yeah, I also need to get the bonbon while I'm here. Yep, there's you. Punch you in the face. Pick up item? No? Okay. And I've already been up there. Okay. Torrent! I cannot use Torrent here. That bleed may be what I'm looking for. These slashes hit the targets. The twin blades hit the targets multiple times. So, it may be ideal for applying things like bleed or poison. Or scarlet rot. Is there a thing that gives scarlet rot? That would be awesome. Aha! Alright. Let me apply these ashes. Though this would also have some limited effect, though. It no longer scales to my heavy. Also. Aha! I can do what he does. Anyways, if I recall, I need to talk to Santa Claus. Speak to Kale. Hey, Santa.
It's you again. Always a pleasure. Care to purchase anything? The howl of a wolf in the Mistwood. I suppose he must still be skulking about. I know. Why not meet him for yourself?
Who?
Next time you hear the wolf's howl, make this signal right under the source. Oh, don't fret. There is nothing to fear. I just have an inkling the two of you might hit it off.
Excuse me? Finger snap. And let's see if there's anything you have for me. Could be helpful in the future, but I think I've purchased just about everything I want from you. I'll think about that one. Wait a minute, it just occurred to me. I've met Patches. I'm pretty sure there was a guy on the beach that I suspected was Patches. I can't see a thing. Oh, you're still here. Oh, wait a minute, I can do this.
Wait.
for me? My sewing needle. What made you go and do a thing like that? My mum was a seamstress, and that sewing kit was all I had to remember her by. I always wanted to be just like sweet old mum. Then I suppose I can't just curl up and die, can I?
Good to see you actually get some fighting spirit back.
Thank you. You're very kind. I always wanted to be a seamstress like my mum. Then I suppose I can't just curl up and die, can I?
I expect to see you on your feet then. Anyways, so is that merchant by the coast Patches then? I said he sounded like Patches. You.
You again? I don't want any trouble.
You still sound like Patches. Sleep. I have no idea what that is.
Done? Well, be on your way then.
You wouldn't have to happen to have a twin brother, would you? Alright. Let's go meet the Wolfman. What is this? Open for business. You do not want this fight. You don't want this fight. Open for business, it says. Who's open for business? How close am I? Not close at all. I need to go further up north. Is that a boss hole? I am lagging so badly I can't even see anything. What is that? Can't hug a ghost, and that was bleed. Come on, Yogi. That was more bleed. Nice. Whoa. Okay, so what is this? Chest? Axe talisman. You've served your lord well. Now, you may return from whence you came. Watch, there's going to be another bear, and I shouldn't have sent him away yet. Beneath? Is he going to land on that side? Yeah. Alright, Wolfman. It was a snapping gesture, right? Point upwards, wave. Here we go. He's friendly, right? That was a snarl. Alright. You are big.
Who goes there? Kale sent you, did he?
Kale.
Ever the bloody busybody.
Wait, that's not a helmet!
Maybe to him you don't seem so strange. The name's Blythe. I'm looking for a man who goes by Darrow. He fled somewhere nearby. Or so I've heard. Come and tell me if you find him before I do. I can offer you ample reward.
Darrowill.
Darrowill is nothing but a traitor. And in need of a fitting end to his tale.
Alright, where is Darrowill?
Darrowill is under need of a...
Give me a second, I'm looking it up. Damn, we already killed that guy! We already killed that guy! Right? Or do I have to fight it again? This way, right? I don't remember this. Starlight Shard. Okay, I went a bit too far west. I'm here. There it is. No? I... Yes? Who wants it? I definitely killed him. I even have his sword. Come on. Alright. Should I try teleporting there again? Like, what happens if I try to teleport and it crashes? That is pretty. Alright, go for broke. Okay, it's loading. Good, good. Okay. Oh boy. All right, let's go, Torrent. You don't want to mess with me. I'm leaving you in peace. It's best you turn around and walk away. There it is. Ah, wrong side. Wolfman ain't here! What? Oh, wait a minute, I also, that bear was no, wait, it wasn't guarding anything. I don't know what to do. He's not here.
Young apprentice, first things first.
Yes?
You are a tadpole when it comes to magic. Infantile. Without the legs to walk. So, to become a sorcerer, first, you must face your ignorance. Now, shall we start learning?
What shall we get this time? All right. Will he be at the place? All right. This direction. If he's not here, I don't know where to find him. After, what's it called? The will. What? I don't know. Where would he be? Speak to Bella after the fight. All right, I'm pulling up the map. Where? Southwest? There is nothing here. There's literally nothing. Find the wrong location? I I'm in the wrong location. This is the area. That place was where I fought the Phoenix guy. Or the dragon guy. Viking! How did that not hit? Ah, cripes, this nonsense machine. There you are. You are a hard mutt to find.
Right. There you are. Had to work for it, but it's done. Don't say I'm not a man of my word. Here's your prize.
Somber smithing stone.
Oh yes. I should say, if you venture north to Rhea Lucaria, and come across a venerable blacksmith who's a little on the large side, tell him I sent you, and he'll be sure to treat you right. I owe you one, I reckon.
Interesting. Is there anything more we can do for each other? Nice sword.
That's enough chit-chat for now. It's time we parted ways.
Very well. Alright, was there anything else that I needed to do? That cave? Should I continue with the journey, or should I check out that cave? Oh, yeah, that reminds me. There is apparently more to the underground. I just have not discovered it yet. Let me check out the west side of this map first. What now? What's going on? I just got an email. Okay. Oops. Issue taken care of. Now I am going northwest. Oh, I thought that was a launch platform. Nope, that's just your smoke. Alright, I shall still go northwest, but I need to find another way up. The stupid computer. I restarted you right before we started this game. What are those? I fought you before, but I still don't know what you are. Are you?